400,000 children live in remote communities across Australia. Because of their isolation, these kids don't get access to the technology and educational opportunities that many of us take for granted.
We have very small remote schools that don't have power, so we use generators, that don't have a phone in the school, that are so far away at the moment because of a cyclone, it takes 8 hours to drive to some of these places.
A project supported by Telstra's Ideas for Good initiative called One Laptop Per Child is trying to boost numeracy and literacy rates in these remote communities, giving each child an educational laptop.
Children in these communities have the opportunity then to tap into a global body of knowledge, we call it the internet, to find solutions to challenges that face them every day.
The kids in Gungun, 135 kilometres southwest of Yirrkala, are among the first in the world to receive the new EXO laptop.
We just handed the computers to them, let them have free time for about an hour with it, just to see what they'd do and what programs they'd gravitate to. And it was quite incredible how easily they could use the computer without any instruction at all.
Visiting teacher Sam Edwards flies in by light plane to Gungun to help out the local teachers 3 days a week.
It's a long way away from everything. The nearest shop is a 3 hour drive away or an hour's flight. Computer reach for the kids is not something that I thought I'd see out here.
According to NAPLAN, only 20% of children living in very remote communities in the Northern Territory meet national literacy standards. Haiti Dentith is the principal of 9 remote schools in communities across East Arnhem Land.
There's a lot of scope there for kids to be using these to write stories, to record oral stories, to practice English. So we get excited when we see a tool that can make this a bit more exciting, a bit more fun. And of course, the ultimate aim is to lift the literacy and numeracy levels.
So far, 1,500 laptops have been delivered to children in remote parts of the Northern Territory and Western Australia, with a plan to distribute 400,000 over the next 5 years.
The beauty about technology is it doesn't discriminate. And that's the beauty of this program, and that's what the elders and all the communities see.
Senior Homelands teacher Muthra Munungur is excited to see her kids given an opportunity to connect to the outside world.
It is important for all our children, especially in the isolated area, so they can learn to develop their understanding of the global issues.
The kids here have few personal possessions, so to receive a laptop each is a big deal.
The green machines help me to read and write.
I am really happy with this one.
Hello!
To the people of Gungun, their remoteness is not a disadvantage. The way they see it, they get the best of both worlds.
The community and the school council are focused on bringing these kids into the 21st century. They want them to be strong people in both worlds.
The EXOs are a window to the world for the children, but it's also a window for the world into their lives as well.